Just put inside the furnace.
What the fuck is with my hand? It's like I have a gun, but I definitely don't.
What happened to me?
Can I put something in my hand to fix it? Because I can't punch. Oh, it's because I'm... God, I'm tired. That's why I was trying to suicide in the first place.
Any biofuel?
Just grab them.
I have three.
Oh, did you grab them?
We'll definitely only need one.
I'm putting the shotgun and the handgun in here.
Yeah, I put all the guns away.
Okay, I'm gonna take this. The rest can go put away.
You know what? Let me grab pistol ammo, because who cares?
Alright, back it up, Shane. Try to get into the water. If you get into the water, then I'll pop out of here. Do you want me to do it really quick?
Oh, it doesn't need to pop out at all. We just won't go down the hill. When we open the door, I'll have Bink open and close it when she gets here.
God, it's like real life.
Woman, get my door!
Ugh.
Damn it, I love you!
Seriously, he does it in real life too. I have to fucking open the garage door all
the time. I refuse to open that door. Only when we get home, because I'm clearly driving.
I'm gonna get my license literally just so I can make you do it.
Do it.
Alright, put in the turbo chain.
I bet you $1 you won't do it.
Go in.
Did you just bet a Jew money that I won't do something that I already need to do? That was not an intelligent bet to make.
You lost that bet.
Well, you lost that shit. Worst things have happened to better people. Tell you that. Alright.
Water really quick.
You won't do it.
You don't know about my life.
Alright. God, I'm so stoked.
I'm right.
Okay, so before we do this, can you hop into Core's chat and ask them if they have any idea where they all are?
Okay, one second.
User disconnected from your channel.
Because I just want to run over fucking so many people. Oh my gosh, dude, this will be so worth it. Even if I hit like three of them, worth, dude.
I don't know, but if we start getting shot, you better put that turbo on.
Oh, you put the turbo in, right? Yeah, you did. Oh my god. Yes, you did. We're at 48% fuel. Okay. And that's with the fuel I grabbed. We're fine. Do we want the 1911 in the trunk? Do we want to put that away?
I don't think it fucking matters. They have like
it really doesn't matter, but...
Okay, so they're still all there trying to raid this base. They said they're in the water by the main road.
Okay. I think I have an idea.
Does he want to join us, or is he...
He said they already killed a bunch of them.
Alright, let's do it.
Alright, did you tell him we're going in with a car to run people over?
I
think you gotta open the door, and...
Hey, what the fuck? Chewie,
what's up, dude?
Something happened again.
Oh, move!
Wait, what the fuck?! Was that buttercream?
Did you guys blow up?
Yeah. Why did we die?
It's
why
buttercream.
Oh my god, that's so gay.
Why? No, for real. Why did we just die?
Buttercream blew up your car.
Was he shooting?
I didn't hear it. How the fuck did they do that without hacking? That was like instant and no shots.
I heard nothing, dude. I'm
just
fucking reporting these guys. I'm so sick of them.
Oh, by the way, Pinkness? Wait, are you all together right now?
Oh my gosh, Shane, you're acting so slowly.
There was nothing.
Screamed buttercream over and over. Listen, whichever one of you was over here earlier, I have a video of you doing exactly what you know you did earlier, and I will send it to your friends. I did record that entire exchange, so enjoy.
Damn, Shane, that was the slowest reaction I've seen in my life.
That made no fucking sense, like, why we were dying. I heard nothing, and I just saw our health going down. Like, there was no need for me to move.
There's no noise.
There was no need for me to fucking even move. Like, there was nothing under us.
Yeah, that's what I was telling you to move. I saw the health going down so fast, and you started moving at 10 health. I'm like, oh my god.
I hate those guys so much, dude. I literally want them to all get cancer in real life. That's not a joke.
I'm heading to core. User disconnected from your channel.
But what the fuck did they do? Like,
there was nothing. They weren't shooting. They weren't doing anything. Good thing.
Did you put 20 fights
in? Dude, they literally just ruined everything. Like, oh my god.
I'm so fucking salty right now. I didn't want to play anymore.
No, I'm so over it.
I'm so fucking.
Oh, it's because fucking the faggot Pinkness is in my goddamn stream, dude. Yo. Bink, where's Bink? Yo, Bink. You know what? That fucking faggot Pinkness is in my stream right now. That's why. That's how they knew.
Okay, well, tell Pinkness that one of their own is a traitor and he came and helped us undo all the damage they did to our base before, and if that person wants to remain anonymous...
No, I'm about to fucking ruin everything they've ever done. Fuck these kids, man. They are the worst.
I'm literally just gonna have core Enzu over here in like 5 minutes. I'm annoyed as fuck.
I'm probably gonna go play League, to be honest.
I really gave them the benefit of the doubt and tried to be friendly, but they're just pieces of shit. Like, we didn't do any kind of attack.
Can't even, like, try to have fun with these kids, dude. Like, we weren't. I wouldn't even kill them if I saw them again. Like, I'm so over their fucking shit.
The thing. After one of them was helpful earlier, I was just gonna call truce and be friendly, but they're pieces of shit, so.
Wow.
That's it.
Alright, well fuck this kid, dude. User in your channel timed out. Wow.
That game cried.
Yeah.
Mine did too.
Mine too. I'm gonna play League. I don't give a fuck. I'm done.
Aren't it a
key? Did our door get closed?
I think so.
Yeah, I closed it when you guys ran out.
Okay.
I guess if you guys are getting off, I'll just do something else.
I'm sensitive to you. Probably just in the region.
Oh man.
Duo queue, bro.
Drunk rants.
We just drove through the big spread of people.
Yeah, well, that's what we were gonna do, but I got stream tonight because fucking Pinkness can't figure out anything better to do with his stream because he's a fucking terrible type of person.
Yeah, we ended up driving through him and stuff.
McVapes? I don't know why she's not streaming, bro. Maybe she doesn't want to. Maybe because people harass her. I don't give a fuck. Like. Dude. Wow. That Buttercream Clan. I have no words, man. I have no words. Like, how are you such a fucking annoying person? Joined your channel.
I love how they try to ruin people's fun. So hard.
Yeah, because stream sniping is so fun. Get a life, dude. Like, seriously? Like, this is just harassment at this point. It's not even fun.
Reacting this strongly is exactly why they do shit like that, though. Like, they're fucking trolls, and they get enjoyment out of, like, making other people angry. So,
I suppose 10 minutes of enjoyment a day, if that is worth it. Whatever. I'll just fucking go back to playing League continuously. So annoying, goddamn. One second, bro. I'm getting someone in here.
I guess I'm gonna go fucking jump off a cliff. I don't know.
Sorry, Bink. I just have zero enjoyment playing that game when those guys are on.
Whatever. User left your channel.
So what are you guys doing now?
Not playing that game.
Well, my gonna play...
I'm gonna play League if you wanna play.
That sounds kinda fun.
Yeah, my thing kept on crashing. Just like...
Where the fuck is he?
Probably gonna play like two games.
Yeah. User joined your channel. What up, Andy?
There was no passwords.
You coming, Kami?
Oh, yeah. Give me just a second.
Okay.
Drinking, dude? I would've drank.
Yeah, well, where are you at?
Oh, Frankie just got on.
Are you coming?
I need that invite again. Dude. Oh, it's gonna let me. Oh, Frankie's in here!
Whatever, I'm logging on right now.
Okay.
Those guys were pretty cool there. There's quite a language barrier though.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it was generally just me singing songs.
Alright, we're just waiting for you.
Alright, yeah, I'm on now.
Cheese sticks! Andy, what'd you do today? Oh my god. I love when we have these deep conversations.
So, you just sent me a message and I have no idea what it says. Don't dump most of the base and bug up other players.
What'd it say?
Some don't most the base and bug up other players.
Bug other players.
Bug other players, destroy our base, is what he said.
I'm
pretty confident.
Go 1 to 10. 10 being salty. Oh, shit. I don't have to play. Better
so many people.
Yeah, I was about to until I got stream sniped. We were gonna fucking take our car and go run over all those fucks too as well.
Dude, I mean even before that.
Oh yeah. I just don't get what they did.
You don't get what they did?
Hello.
What's up?
No, like what the guys did.
I figured it out.
Took you forever. Sorry. How about you mute my stream, you fuck?
I'm sorry, man. I was watching. Can I not be a fan?
No. You're such a fanboy, Frank.
Yes.
User was moved out of your channel. User was moved. Oh, we're all getting moved. I love it when she does that. It's so funny.
We'll bring them pain.
I love when she does that, dude. It literally makes me laugh.
Where am I playing?
I don't know. So jungle, AD carry, support.
Wait, what up?
What up, Andy?
I think he's muted right now.
he's muted. That means I can talk shit.
Yo, he's a bitch anyways.
Yeah. Stupid little bitch.
Little bitch? Yo, I heard he ain't got no nipples, man.
Just hanging down to the floor.
Oh, shit. 2 plus 2, not knowing what it equals, having an ass, bitch.
My mama told me to tell.
Yo, she said to say 2 cuss words. You came home and said 47. Whatever you want, man. I'm gonna go mid. I'm mid morgue, by the way.
I'm top.
Oh, I'll play jungle then.
Oh,
my god. I'll play jungle. I don't know what I'm doing. Is he even good anymore? I don't know.
Yeah, he's top with Smite, by the way. Yeah, it's apparently all the cool kids are doing it.
This, Sephiroth did it, and now everybody
this,
has to do it.
This is what I'm doing.
Oh my god. Yeah, okay. Yo, we have no damage.
Look, I have all the damage you saw that game.
He's got no
Yo.
Damage.
You guys got that Uptown Funk?
No, you're muted. Mic muted. Actually, it's disabled. I think Bink's muted, is that?
I think he's muted.
I'm pretty sure she is.
Yeah, he's muted.
Andy, fucking unmute yourself by going up to the top and unmuting yourself.
The microphone with an X.
The third one with an X.
The third one with an X.
He's probably like, I don't understand T!
Oh my god.
I'm gonna retire, man, I'm too hot!
Well, that's not what it looks like when you...
Oh god, I think Ergot.
See, I think he has his microphone disabled. I think Faint said, fuck you. Disabled his mic.
There
you go.
Yeah, there she is. Don't believe me, just watch!
I don't know why you're putting this much...
The carry is Andy, ADC is Andy. Yo, we need to put him as like the shop or something.
It's okay.
Do
okay.
I actually have to go in a lane?
Wait.
I...
No, you can be the shop. You can be the shop. We'll just buy items from you. Yeah. Yeah, just bring us items.
Once I hit that level 2 power spike with my E, I'm going.
that level 2.
Dude, I've got a level 6 power spike too, right? This is all good.
Yeah, once I hit my level 18 power spike, be ready. Because I'm gonna go.
Straight ham.
Manchester.
Ooh. Yo, Andy, tell him what happened last night at Keepers, bro. I was crying. I was fucking crying.
Oh, you're talking about 5 minutes.
Yeah, dude. Alright, no. Okay, so here's what happened. So I get ready to leave because I was going to go home. And fucking Owens, being the troll he is like, dude, you have to play Five Nights at Freddy's. Just get to night 3. And I was like, no, man. I hate fucking scary games. I'm terrified. And he's like, no, just do it. And, you know, he egged me on. So finally I did it. And we went downstairs. It was me, Keepers, Andy, and Dickie. And we turned off all the lights in the basement. We fucking, the only light, we sucked. All right, come on. I was going to skip the juicy details until the end. Come on. All right. So, Todd, you ruined a good story. You ruined a good story. I'm sorry. But we only sucked the dicks and didn't even touch Five Nights. Go to Keepers on a Friday night. You're gonna have a good time. But, so I'm playing, right? And I get to night 3, like, no problem. Like, I didn't die once. And I was like, dude, I can't take this game anymore. Like, I between chemo and everything else, I literally don't think my heart can take this shit. So I stopped playing. And I was, no, legitimately, Andy, that's why I didn't want to play anymore. I was like, dude, on top of chemo, this is fucked up.
Dude, you're
making so many excuses. I was being a bitch. But I was like, anyways. So, fucking, Owens is like, dude, what if I get to night 5 and you play night 5? He's like, I just want you to beat the game for me, dude. Like, you didn't even die from all the way to night 3. Like, you'll be able to beat the game. Like, you clearly can understand it. So I was like, all right, dude, I'll tell you what. You get to night 5 and I'll think about playing it for you. And so he fucking gets to night 5. He starts night 4 and he was like 15 seconds away from beating it. And fucking Freddy came out of obviously nowhere and fucking screamed and killed him. And we had the sound on that, you know, the sound system he has down there. Dude, that shit was blasted. Like, I was feeling the air on my fucking feet and shit, dude, from his subs. And I was like, nah, dude, this is terrifying. And so Freddy fucking came out of nowhere, and I hadn't seen that shit yet because this was the first time I'd ever played the game. And immediately, dude, like, I wasn't even playing the game. I was watching Owens beat Night 4 because I got him to Night 4. And I was like, no, dude, this, I'm not doing it. And so finally he gets to Night 4, and it's literally 15 seconds away. He had enough power to close both doors and, like, end it, but he didn't. Yeah. So Freddy comes out, scares the shit out of him. I'm not kidding you. Keepers throws himself to the floor, face plants. He fucking face plants and gives zero fucks, and Dickie throws her beer everywhere. I'm like laughing. I'm pretty sure it was Andy, but there's no proof that it was Andy. That it was the highest pitched scream I've ever heard in my life from a male. We're not sure who it came from, but we all thought it was Andy. And I'm laughing my ass off, dude, and crying. But the funniest shit was, like, I don't know what Keeper's thought process was of, like, why throwing himself on the floor was, like, the most effective way to get away from Freddy. Like, he literally face planted, dude. I don't understand. Like, he went from his chair to the floor. And still trying to understand that one. But...
Yeah, that doesn't seem like a legit strat.
No, not Korean. That's not what a Korean would have done.
It wasn't what I would have done. Dude, that game's fucking scary, dude. Yeah, we did the same thing last weekend and we were all just fucking tempted out. It's fucked up, bro. That game's fucked up.
Yeah, that game's not cool.
You should play Amnesia.
Were you guys playing one?
One, just one.
Dude, the third one's out now, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, they got released it for like a day and then pulled it back for some reason.
Bink, I think the same thing. I'm pretty sure that those guys are with them. That's why I'm not playing. Because Pinkness left the stream. And he clearly knows, like, I'm well aware that he was stream sniping. Okay, that was bullshit.
Stupid,
why, dude, why? Like, if you have to stream snipe to fucking, like, and he's a streamer too. That's the worst part. It's like, as a streamer, like, the mutual respect should be there, dude. Don't be such a fucking faggot.
Unless it's you, they're just that big of assholes.
They're literally, no, they're just that fucking sad, dude. There's only three of them, and they think they're good because they do the most troll shit by stream sniping.
I know, trolls suck, dude.
Said Andy.
I don't like dick trolls, but I love funny trolls.
Funny trolls are cool, dude, but these guys literally are just, like, malicious. They're not even fun. Like, nothing they do has been funny.
You think, like, we're gonna have so much fun trolling these fucking Asians?
We were about to run over fucking 45 people with a car. Like, how is that not hilarious?
Like, who wouldn't want to watch that? I'm gonna be honest.
I'm getting ganked.
Yeah.
You're gonna go. I'm on my way if you can survive.